And to help me announce this highlight-worthy news, I want to bring out my special guest. He is also the host of WrestleMania. Drum roll, please.
Yes!
Oh, come on.
I love it.
It's me. Hi, I'm tonight's guest. It's me. But not only am I tonight's guest, not only am I the host of Ms. TV, but I am the host of WrestleMania. And this will be bigger than the Golden Globes. It will be bigger than the Oscars. You thought Chris Rock getting slapped by Will Smith was a big moment. Wait till you see what I have in store for WrestleMania. But the thing that irks me is the fact that my wife had to ask, who else could host this monumental event? What, Logan Paul? It's WrestleMania goes Hollywood, not WrestleMania goes YouTube. But nonetheless, this WrestleMania will go viral. It will be buzzworthy with me as the host and matches like Charlotte Flair versus Rhea Ripley, Asuka versus Bianca Belair, Cody Rhodes versus Roman Reigns. I gotta say, I am so happy. There is nothing that can take me down off of this pedestal.
Are you sure about that, Miz? I think at this point, Miz is pretty tired of being interrupted by Rollins.
Miz continues to boast about bringing Logan Paul into the WWE, and that has irked Seth freaking Rollins.
I don't understand. You know I'm a big fan of Seth freaking Rollins. I rarely question any of Rollins' motivations, but why step on Miz's moment?
He stomped all over the Miz last week, Seth freaking Rollins.
Special moment, my announcement. Shut up!
Miz, don't get your panties in a bunch, my friend. I just came out here to congratulate you. No, I don't want to rain on your parade.
Yeah, but see, that's just it. You've been raining on my parade for the past 3 weeks.
Well, Miz, 2 weeks ago, I stomped you with my big red boots because... Well, Miz, you were being a bit of a jerk. And last week, I had to stomp you not once, not twice, but 3 times because, let's face it, you were being a bit of a b-hole.
Hey, I am not a B type of person. I am an A type of person.
So you're saying you're an A?
No! That is not what I meant. You know that's not what I meant.
Hey! I didn't say it. You said. Relax. That's not. Mike, I promise I didn't mean to ruin your moment. Look, I just had a favor to ask you. You see, I've been trying to get a hold of Logan Paul. It's been a little difficult, but since you taught him everything he knows, you guys are friends, you're the host of WrestleMania now, I'm sure you've got him on speed dial, I was thinking, why don't we give him a call?
That's all you want? You want me to just call Logan Paul for you?
Yes, get the phone out, get him on FaceTime, let's do it.
Do you all want me to call Logan Paul right now for Seth Rollins?
Yes. What do you say, Grand Rapids? Let's do it, baby, come on.
No. I'm not gonna do anything you want me to do because Logan is your problem, not mine. I'm going to WrestleMania, not you. As a matter of fact, I'm going to WrestleMania tonight. You wonder why? Because I'm the A-lister. I'm the celebrity. You're just a goofball in a stupid jacket with...
Rollins is hurt enough.
All right. How do we do this here? Let's see what we got.
Miz, stop calling me.
Surprise! Sorry, LP, the Miz, he's a little out of commission. I just wanted to call you because I wanted to see how your baby bro was doing. Yeah. How's Jakey Poo doing? He had a tough day yesterday. But while I've got you, I got a bit of a proposition for you. You see, I think we're all pretty sick of this game of cat and mouse you've been playing. So how about next week you grow a set, show up on Raw, stand in this ring, and go face-to-face with Seth Rollins, baby!
I like the way that sounds. You got yourself a deal, pal. Man to man. And guess what? I would love to see you try to run your mouth when we are standing face-to-face, big man.
Oh, it's on, baby! Logan, one more thing. Bye-bye, bitch.